Pasta pomodoro, sì, grazie.
Is Italia.
We're in Madonna di Campiglio. Training day before the race. And look who's back. He's done a lot of work on his knee. And he's ready to rumble.
They gave me a new knee.
Grazie a voi.
Managed to bring up two right poles today. Better than two right boots, will I say. I've been running for so long. All that's left is skin and bone. Close my eyes, fight to carry on. What did you got to say?
Madonna is rocking. Aggressive. Yeah. We're ready to hammer.
Your undies
are falling off.
That's a pretty good job.
Excellent packing.
Grazie mille.
He's like lasagna. He's layers. He's crazy. Another true test of speed. Let's ramp things up before race day.
We'll see to that.
I'm saying, I'm feeling like a... Jai's feeling fast. He's feeling fast. Let's see who's got it in this showdown. Wait, what are scores on the doors?
32, 29, 30, 30, 31, 28.
Unfortunately, we weren't filming for my extreme win yesterday.
Okay, tell her ready!
Oh. 15 or more to equalise.
Oh, he's lateral. He needs a solid score. Can he put it together? Oh, he's committed to the wrong side. Two match wide. Two remain. We have a draw at the top. 13 to take the ultimate prize. Oh, very quick start. Oh.
As you've probably seen in the videos, our race prep is always pretty much the same. Bit of training in the morning and then some quick activation in the afternoon. The lights is great because we can get some quick movement in and it's a bit of fun. But with Madonna being a night slalom, race day the program was a little different. So the accreditations were handed out.
Yeah. It's a prohibito strada without, so it's important.
You actually look like you can go like Kung Fu and
Mr. Miyagi.
What do you reckon?
No.
But then we had to wait. Got all morning to mentally prepare for this race.
I think you've inherited that power.
Or take off the suitcase.
I keep losing my wheels.
It's international, man.
So we go.
Doppio.
One, two, three.
Do, do.
One, two, three, four. Nice and tight, a little bit tighter.
Dupla!
Full reach.
I'm about 3/10 in that. So that's inspection finished. Course looks really good. Conditions look really good. I'm excited. Now we just gotta wait until it gets dark. See you
after the run.
Come on, David.
See you at the start.
Right. Like choosing. We'll probably be going in an hour. Therefore,
we'd like a poll.
Do we drink it now or later?
When do you drink your Red Bull? Alan, for the start.
Season to go, but what riding's looking for is a build on that fifth position, and that means a strike for the podium. Super pre-race training with the Norwegians in Paganello. Lovely, explosive and dynamic start from riding. He's 1/100th of a second off the pace of the French leader.
Brilliant opening turns. He got caught in the back seat, but that was a little wake-up. He's got straight back onto the front of them. Perfect positioning so far. Nice and clean, nice and aggressive. Couple of deep breaths as he comes across the steep before keeping the tempo as he gets onto this steep. This is what Dave likes, a bit of swing across here, and you can guarantee he's going to be up for the fight on the flats.
Lovely, strong and quiet with the upper body. Core strength is there, 0.61 off the pace. Right now riding in third position, but this is where the British number one can excel.
Yes.
He straightens his abs, he dives for the line, riding into fourth position. It's a
awesome.
Now, I don't have any video of Billy and I on the first run. Billy didn't have his best run and came out near the bottom. And I was very close to being out near the bottom. May have given a few heart attacks, but found myself in the second run. And there's no feeling quite like it.
It's Laurie Taylor, one of the young and wilden. Billy Major, Laurie Taylor. And Alan Baxter is now also coach by the Brits.
Genau. Er kommt schön von der Seite, das heißt, er hat einen schönen Kantenwinkel, wenn man da schaut, wie schön er die Knie hineinlegt, den Körper innerhalb der Stange lässt.
Also Solari ist aus Vic, das ist in Katalonien, Provinz Barcelona.
Oh, schade, schade, jetzt hat es ihn ein bisschen ausgehoben. Und noch einmal, ah, das wird jetzt ein Wahnsinn und deine Körperbeherrschung, hast du es gesehen? Mit dem Gesäß fast am Boden schafft es trotzdem, im Rennen zu bleiben.
And my goal in the second run was to just to go for it with the same intensity. And the last time I qualified, I really let it get to me. And my second run was very hesitant. So I really just wanted to go for it and just give it what I had. Slightly risky, but really happy to get to the finish line. It's a shame about Dave's straddle on the second run. But when you're going for that top spot and you're pushing it, it happens. It's now Christmas Day. I'm in Austria and we have a few more days left in our break before we get things going again, ready for the new year. January is going to be a busy month. So stay tuned and drop a comment below if there's anything else you want to see, what I don't show, what you want to see, any ideas, and we'll see you in the next one.
Filming.
That's not bad, mate.
Prisky. I see. See that?
I do nothing.
And do that nothing. That is quads.
Quadzilla.
That's how Ryan's got fastest 100 meter sprint.
That's the car.
No, but he's surprised with his quads, right?
Look at those calves. Get your calves out there.
Get out.